would maybe betray them at the end. It's a long walk back. Well, not a bad man to have taking your final penalty is Alessandro Del Piero. If he scores this, Juventus will win the Peace Cup. Oh, that is the worst penalty I have ever seen. Oh, that is a terrible penalty from Alessandro Del Piero. That is absolutely woeful. I don't know what he was trying to do there.